I started Rose Movement 7 years back to spread peace and happiness. I have distributed more than 16,000 roses. I want to reach billions of people, and I want to distribute millions of roses in my lifetime. When they become happy, when they feel important and no more discriminated, then we can heal the legacy of leprosy. That is so much stigma and discrimination. We are promoting culture of peace and non-violence through roses. We all are human beings. That is the key message.